the school. The guys that are infected, set them on fire. The man is in times the back of his own scrap car by his ankles and dragged straight through the middle of those two burning boots. Richie there got the drugs broken. Found his ankles tight, please. Richie, not found his leg.
Don't you think the friction will get Scott?
Mike has no control of this stunt whatsoever. It's entirely down to Richie over to ensure that he gets it right through that fire tunnel.
Oh.
Mike's got a very thin pad on his back. You see, it's like a shell on his back. It's only about 5 mil. That's going to give him a little bit of protection. It's a fairly smooth surface here. We did this stunt on all types of surfaces, gravel, grass. So Mike there, got a little bit of another pad there. Just to help him out. So the petrol is now on those two tunnels of fire. Richie's got to make sure he's getting enough speed. Helen Law at the far end of the arena with the fire extinguisher. You watch how much debris comes through the fire. Look at the flames on that fire line.